traditional style of teaching, mm-hmm. Such as lecture, tutorial, usually the students are not able to maintain their knowledge for a long period of time. So we know that most common, we will use hands-on techniques, more of student experiential learning, things like that, so that they can retain more knowledge. This clinical simulation take that kind of advantage. Clinical simulations will prepare the students in an environment where they will see how they will practice when they work in the future. So when we create the simulations, it show the student how much they know, how they can apply their knowledge, and what they need to improve themselves. So that is the basis.
This simulation requires me to participate and to voluntarily be active in order for me to get benefit from this whole process. I got the opportunity to actually explore and express all my opinions.
Myself, I think that I'm able to apply all my clinical knowledge in either in simulation or in real cases in clinical settings.
I am more confident now, and I think I'm more competent in able for me to prepare for the work in the future.
Clinical simulation motivate me to learn more, to become a better pharmacist in the future, and to improve my clinical skills.